Hello, thank you for joining me today. My name is Madison Misiak. The current study was conducted with the help of my fellow peers, Stacey Rutzola, alongside of Olivia Perrin and Dr. Sarah Breen. The purpose of this study was to investigate the relationship between the intrinsic factors affecting balance, such as postural sway and step width, and a novel gait rehabilitation device. The new gait works by securing elastic bands proximally and distally over joint surfaces to improve gait mechanics. We hypothesize that the participants in our study should walk with a wider step width following the use of the new gait. We also hypothesize that the wider step width may result in a higher hip abductor activity, therefore improving static balance. To measure the targeted variables, we took the maximum voluntary gluteus medius contraction for 8 participants. We then had them complete 2 sets of Berg-based balance tests with eyes open and eyes closed conditions, followed by 3 treadmill walking assessments that observed pre, during, and post new gait intervention step width. As noted in tables 1 and 2, significant changes were present in step width and postural sway, though these changes did not conform to the stated hypotheses. However, improvements in balance were still noted. The results of the study indicated that there was no significant increase in step width while wearing the new gait. Participants experienced significantly narrower step width immediately following the treatment. No significant increases in GM activity were measured between any of the conditions, and center of pressure velocity was significantly improved following the new gait treatment, but only in the eyes open condition. So in conclusion, the decrease in step width, balance, improvement in the eyes open condition, and an insignificant change in gluteus medius activity suggests that future studies may benefit from either a higher frequency of intervention, a stronger elastic band, or perhaps even a different device configuration. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our presentation today.